Hello.
Today I went to the cardiologist to get an echo, which is an ultrasound of the heart. I've had issues with my heart ever since I was a kid. Nothing major, but I've gotten echoes periodically throughout my life. My ultrasound technician was awesome. She was listening to early 2000s contemporary, think Celine Dion mixed with a few Christian songs, and she was doing her job like she was a professional DJ. She has a screen where my heart is being projected, a keyboard, and of course the ultrasound probe going over my body, and she's singing along to the music and hitting the keys like a DJ would. It was really fascinating to watch, and she clearly loves her job. She was like super excited to be doing this. At the end, she said I had great images, and I asked her what makes them good as opposed to bad ones. She said it had to do with like the spacing of the lungs and whatever else is going on in there. And she said I'll be great for the doctors to look at and they won't miss anything. So it's just great to know that my heart checks out on Heart Day. So happy Valentine's Day to you and yours.